Hello everyone, I am Dr. Hormistarani Borua from Krishnakanta Hondikoi State Open University. Would like to introduce you to the program Scientific Tea Cultivation and Plantation Management. This is a six-month certificate program aims to provide the basic and scientific knowledge to establish a tea plantation and its management. The main objectives of this program is to inculcate the science and practice of tea cultivation and management, to impart theoretical and practical knowledge in all aspects of tea cultivation and management, to encourage self-sustainability and income generation among people as small tea grower. Regarding the eligibility criteria, the candidate who clear the 10th standard examination can take admission into this program. The duration of program is 6 months. And there are total 3 numbers of paper, 2 are theory and 1 is practical. This is the program structure. Regarding the theory paper, the first paper is Scientific Tea Cultivation and Plantation Management 1. The course code is ETP. And the second paper is Scientific Tea Cultivation and Plantation Management 2. The course code is MTP. This both theory paper carries 100 marks each, of which 20 is for home assignment and 80 in for the interim examinations. The practical paper carries total of 100 marks. If you take admission into this program, you will be able to learn about the tea cultivation in India, tea industry of Assam and small tea garden of Assam, classification of different species of tea, different types of manufactured tea, soil and climatic requirement for a tea plantation, propagation and nursery techniques of tea, how to prepare the land for the tea plantation, disease and pest management in tea plantation, how to manage young tea, tea pruning, tea plucking, cost for development of tea garden and record keeping, etc. And here some are the career prospects. If you complete this course, you will be able to get employability in the areas like tea plantation, garden sector, tea processing companies, tea research association, tea brokering houses, tea consulting firms, etc. Thank you.